Making this record was almost the polar opposite to making the first one. Like, I was thinking about myself and I was thinking about the friendships that I had made and the curiosity that I had about the world. But then there was also, you know, things surrounding like anxiety and sadness and numbness and, you know, feeling lost, feeling placeless. And so it became this record of light and shade. And I just wanted to reflect, like, the fact that that's what being a human is.